Hey there, this is Ankit back again with another video. So first of all, welcome all of you in my channel KN Technology. So without wasting our time, let us start. So first of all, let me show you the work that I have done so far in last videos. As I am opening bus hire page. Okay, so as you can see on the screen, we have worked till this section. So we will move forward to the next section onwards in this video as far as we can. So coming to the Sublime Text Editor. So follow me on line number 73. There is a dive tag with the class attribute. Okay, having the value container bus hire top 2. Okay, inside this dive tag there will be an S3 tag with the content book in 3G states, and after that there will be another dive tag with the class attribute having the value deflex flex column. Okay, as a bootstrap class. Relax medium column. Relax last column. Sorry. Roles are available for large, okay, screen size, and the flex column, flex medium column, flex large row. Okay, inside this dive tag there will be another dive tag with the class attribute having the value BG danger, and flex fill bus hire sub top 2. Flex fill bus hire sub top 2. Inside this dive tag there will be, okay, I have left one class of dive tag present on the line number 76, and that is M2. This is it. Now moving to the inside of the existing dive tag, we will have a P tag with the content. Sorry, P tag with another tag inside P tag, that is pen tag with the attribute class having the value as a bootstrap class font word bold, and another class will be number, and the content of span tag will be choose the journey type, choose the journey type. Okay, this is it for paragraph tag. Now dive tag will be closed on line number 78 that I have opened on line number 76. Okay, now we need to copy this dive tag. For 1, 2, and 3 times as per our requirement, and one time is already available, so 2 times and 3 times. Now change the content of other 2 dive tag, and the content will be tell us about your plans. Okay. Now the content for the third dive tag, sorry, third P tag will be pick the vehicle. Pick the vehicle. Okay, this is it for the existing dive tag in the line between 76 to 84. Okay. Now close this dive tag. As we have created on line number 75. Okay. So after that, we will have another dive tag with the last attribute having the value Jumbotron. Dive tag with the last attribute having the value Jumbotron. Inside this dive tag, there will be another dive tag with the class attribute as same as the existing dive tag in which we are available, we are present. Dive class container bus hire top 3. Container bus hire top 3 P2 and MT2. P2 and MT2. Okay. Now inside the dive tag, we will have an S3 tag. Okay. Actually, I didn't show you the result of the previous dive tag that we have created now in this video. So first let me show you the result of that. So as you can see, it is coming right, but the problem is still there in the styling part. Okay, so first do one thing, let me check also the time, that how much time is still available for me to make this video. So we are in the dive this. Okay, yes. So here the custom class for the CSS is bus hire top 2. Control C and is there any other classes are available for styling? Let me check. I think yes, there is a class bus hire sub top 2. That's why I asked to check that class. Okay, copy it with the dot. Okay, and inside this CSS class we will have a property as a color attribute with the value white. Okay, now see the changes. That's good. Sorry, that's better. Now one more thing is still required. Okay, let me open my sample. Yes, here the sample is present. So I'm opening my bus hire page of sample. Okay, as you can see on the screen, in our sample, the box that contains this paragraph 123 is little bit larger than we have created in our project in this video. Okay. Yes, as you can see, this box is little bit a little bit smaller than this box. So we should make it a little bit larger. So I think we need some coding for that. Let me check whether there is any code is still. Okay. There is something error in my code, I think. Let me find it first. Please give me 1 minute. There is some error in my source code. That's why it is not working visible properly. Where is my simple project? Okay, this is my sample from where I am teaching you, I am explaining you how to develop an application based on the web. As you can see, there is a huge number of codes available here. So let me check. Okay, let me do one thing, I'm just copying it, the code. Okay, after that I will explain you. First, let me check. There is still some errors in my code because, as you can see, our output is not looking better as same as our simple project. There must be some error. Actually we need to provide padding here, and actually we didn't provide it yet. Sorry, we haven't provided it yet. So I am providing. Yes, as you can see, Now it is coming better. One difference is that its font is little bit more heavier than our. So we need to also make that font bold. Okay, so copy this class, paste it here, and provide the font size as 40 pixels. Okay. Okay, do it, make it 60 pixels. Now that's good. Okay. Okay. Now moving to the next class. Actually, okay, we have still have a time, so we will come, I think we will complete it the next dive also in this video. So follow me on 9191 dive plus container bus hire top 3 b2 mt2. Okay, inside the dive tag there will be another dive tag No, inside the dive tag there will be an S3 tag. Okay, and the content will be with bus hire you get. With bus hire you get, and the next tag will be another dive tag with the class attribute having the value dflex column. As same as our previous dev. Okay, so let me copy this class from here and copy it inside our running dive tag, that in which I am available right now. Okay, inside this dive tag we will have another dive tag with the class attribute having the value p2 border primary m2 p2 border space border primary and p2. Inside this dive tag you will have an image tag and p tag. First one is image tag with the src attribute having the value images as a name of the folder followed by points.png as the names of image, and the p tag will be as it is as per our requirement, and the content will be grid price and grid value. Okay, now copy this dive tag 3 times. As 1 time is already available, so we need to copy just for 2 times. Okay, and the content will be different image as a bus to an worldwide location. bus.png world wide location. okay. Still two types will be available here. And the content of initial tag of fourth type will be customer insight as a name of image and the last one is verify driver. Okay, and the content will be for the second dive we tell as a safe and hygienic vehicle. And content of PTA of the third dive will be dive track your journey and the same way the content for fourth dive tag of PTA, so PTA of dive tag will be best customer support. Okay, I think this is it for the dive tag. Save it. As you can see, our visualization is a little bit good, but still some changes we require. So I think my laptop is already discharged, so we need to stop this video here. So we will see you in the next video and continue the existing dive tag. Okay, so thank you, see you in next video, stay tuned with us.